Hello everyone. Welcome to episode 3 of our AI agent series. Today, we'll discuss the classification of AI agents. AI agents can be categorized by their functionality and application scenarios. Functionally, there are three main types. Reactive agents are the most basic, responding only to immediate stimuli in their environment. For example, an NPC enemy in a game reacts to the player's position by choosing to attack or defend. Decision-making agents take it further by using rules or algorithms to make complex decisions, such as trading agents in finance that determine when to buy or sell. Learning agents are the most advanced. They improve over time by learning from data, like recommendation systems that optimize suggestions based on user behavior. When classified by application, the variety of AI agents expands significantly. Personal assistant agents like Siri or Google Assistant help users manage schedules and find information. Trading agents are widely used in finance to analyze market data and execute trades in real time. Game AI not only makes games more challenging but also enhances player experiences by acting as tactical opponents or virtual teammates. Each type of AI agent has its own strengths and ideal use cases. For instance, reactive agents excel in real-time tasks, while learning agents are best suited for scenarios requiring continuous optimization. Using a visual comparison or table, it becomes easier to understand how these agents bring value to different fields. Stay tuned for future episodes where we'll explore AI agent technology and applications in greater depth. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button.